confused, and that's when I learned to never say weather.